What's going on, everyone? This is Awakened Moth, back with another video. Today we'll be playing Slender the Arrival. How are you all doing today? Let's get right into it. How do you guys think they did with this game? Oh wait, walking on the path, Blue Island Studios proudly presents in association with Park Sick Productions. Who is ready to see Slender Man, man? And this little bastard. I don't know what you want to call him. Charlie, maybe? I don't know. Who's ready? Leave me in the comments below. So peaceful out here, man. Look at it. Nothing can go wrong, right? Just a girl or a guy with a camera. No big deal. Walking in the woods. It's getting dark real quick. Well, there's a little house right there. There you go. Like how it's getting dark real quick. For those that have seen the Slender Man movie, how do you like it? Oh boy, oh boy. Let's enter this house. Let's do it. Oh, alright. Here he is. So peaceful. Oh man. Let's do it. Alright. Let's see what we got up in here. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You had no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. I love you always, Kate. I love you too, bro. I love you too. Listen to some tunes. Ooh, look at that. Looks like some stew or something. Pretty good. Do a flashlight. Number two. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounded dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really, really well too. But yeah, about what all we said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor's today for some routine stuff. I'm going to try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes, CR. Oh, I didn't even know there was a bathroom here. Oh, someone cut the music. What's really going on? Alright. It's like a pretty chill house, right? Will you guys live in this house? Got a nice bath. It's a pretty good bathroom. There's no, literally no mirror on there. That's cool.
Oh, there he is. You see him?
He's just, did you guys just see him? All right. Oh boy. Slenderman, get out of here. All right, our first sighting of Slenderman, guys. The cactus, all right. Didn't open it yet. Slenderman, where are you? Where'd you go, bro? Oh, I need the keys. I forgot. Did I look down here? Alright, this was where the... Alright. Let's see. They're over here, maybe? They look randomly generated. Got some stew I can eat. Can't open that. Oh, there's another one? Okay. Oh, geez. It's been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? Hope you haven't forgotten about me. I know writing a letter is a bit old-fashioned, but sometimes I like to just sit down and write something out, you know? So I can't remember what I was doing at the time, but all the stuff we used to do when we were kids just came rushing back to me all of a sudden the other day. Remember when I'd sneak over at night so we could both go out at on our adventures, ghost hunting, we called it. We'd shine the flashlight through the trees and jumped at every little insignificant noise. Our imaginations were always working in overdrive. I wish I could rewind back to them. Seems like everything after that time just hasn't been as good for both of us. Scribble, scribble, scribble. Okay, sorry. Ignore all of that. I started rambling too much. Anyways, please let me hear from you soon. I know things have been less than normal for you lately, so I just wanted to check in. CR. All right. This key, bro. Let's check upstairs. Ooh. Checking upstairs again. Oh yeah, we're in here. So all right, got the keys. All right. Oh boy, guys, we got the keys. All right. Can you see it? Oh, we did. We already saw it, bro. So I know what you mean. Oh wait, we got Slender Man. Safe. Escape. All right. Gotta go that way. Escape. Can you see it? Oh, I can't see it right now, but I can. I would definitely be able to see it. To the woods. Oh boy, you hear that, guys? Do you just hear that, guys? That was nuts. All right. Oh, that's the bathroom. Okay. Go this way, maybe. Yeah, let's go this way. Thanks for hearing us, Slender Man. Alright, here we go, into the woods. We're gonna go to Slender Man's turf now. Where is he? You guys see him? Oh, there he is, guys. See him? Right over there. Oh boy, he's waiting for us. Oh, I'm coming, Slender Man. Hold up. Power this generator. Hey. Alright, where is he now? Oh, I don't see him. Oh, man. Slender Man house we go. Over the river and through the grass. Slender Man's house we go. Hey, stop it. Slender Man, where are you, bro? Oh, here you are. I see you over there. I'm trying to be sneaky. I can see you perfectly fine. Hey, what are you doing up there? Hey. Hey. Oh, you. Oh, I see you. Yeah, I see you right there. Oh, I'm walking in water. What am I doing? I'm admiring him. I don't know. There he goes. Doesn't really help. Well, it does, but it does at the same time. The flashlight. Oh, there's another generator. Whew. Was it house? Flip it. Flip it, flip it, flip it, flip it. Alright, let's do it, guys. Let's go in here. What in the? That little bastard is right there, guys. See him? Right there. I really don't want to go by him right now. Because if he tried to eat us. He's a little bastard. That's what I call a little bastard. That's what I call him. Alright, let's check it if there's any other notes over here. Oh, wait. Look. Resident develop takes hold of Oakside Park outskirts. Oakside is about to welcome some new residents. With all lots new purchase, now purchase, home development are set to begin this spring. 6 new bonuses are expected to go up over the New Year's, with more to follow. The new homeowners will be the first new residents of the area since a fatal blaze 4 years ago that resulted in the death of one man. We couldn't be happier to bring new life to the community, said Robert Belvedere, maybe, chairman of the Oakside Village Community Developmental Group. We're pleased to welcome all the new families who want to call Oakside home. All right. See what else we got up in here. All right. Got some wood or bricks, whatever those are. Couldn't tell you. All right, let's see if there's any other here. Run. Alright. Alright, let's just get to it. Let's just. Do you need to run, bro? We're not running for deal. Let's do it! Closer. Close. What the fuck was that? Do you guys hear that? It was like a crow or something. Oakside Park. Oh boy, guys. Who's ready for some Oakside Park? Alright. No. Open the gates! Find me, Lauren. Alright, bro, I will try. No promises, though. What in the is that? He came for me. Why didn't I listen? He was right. He said this would happen. Squiggly person, maybe. Help me. Need CR. We know how to end this. Come find me. Don't let him in. It's too late for that, bro. Slender, the arrival. Where you get out alive? Or will you be trapped? All right, let's do this. All right, guys. Exiting the building. So we can go to another building. Pretty much. What is this? Canoeing rules, alright. Ew, look at those bugs. Oh, you little bastard. Oakside Park has 3 canoes available for rent. Alright, let's go canoeing, alright. Let's go canoeing. Who's down? Who loves canoeing? Let me in the comments below. I personally never been canoeing, but yeah. It looks really fun and terrifying at the same time. Alright. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, oh, oh. I hear you over there. I hear you. Someone's over here. Where is this? Oh, wait. Help me. Oh, God. 8 pages. Let's do this. Alright. Hopefully it doesn't get us. Let's hope. The music does not help. Boom. Boom. You! Get out of here. Dude, I hate going out. Sneaky, sneaky, said it to you. Fine, dude. It's not a casual stroll in the woods, alright? Ooh, yeah. Hey, stop it. How is that, like, burning? Because there's no woods in there. Stop it. Oh, he's over there. Like, alright. Hey! 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 Stop it! Hey. Stop it. Don't do it. Two go over here. Alright, we got, I think, 2 pages down of the 8. So, we're doing good, right, guys? We're doing good so far. Hey, stop it. Stop it. What does this one say? We got always watching your eyes. We got three of them. Ooh, almost halfway. Get out of here. Alright, let's run to this real quick. Let's run to this. Right, a whole bunch of trees. Alright. Alright, halfway. We're halfway.
You
bastard. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. This is the worst place to go. I hate going in here. So he can just pop up right behind you and you're done, bro. You're pretty much done. Stop it.
You.
Get out of here. Dude, he's on me, man.
You
fucking bastard. Dude, fucking. Damn it, dude. Okay, let's go over here. Let's see if the paper's over here. I gotta go this way. Don't even tell me that, man. Okay, I went in here already. Oh, there's one. Oh boy, I have 5. Out of the 8. He's probably not happy with us right now. All right. You fucking bastard, get out of here. Get out of here. I see you right there. I see you.
God damn it.
Go a different way. I gotta collect the pages, man. This person does not run very fast. I see you fucking bastard, bro. I'm not looking at you. I'm not doing it. I'm not looking at you. Oh, we found a Jeep. Or whatever this thing is. Okay, we found it. Where is it? Alright, we found it. Alright, we got 6 out of 7. Alright, run, dude. Dude, he is on us. Come on. You gotta run faster, bro. It's not casual walking down the... Oh, God. Dude, look at him right now. You guys see him? He's just walking. Or hovering, whatever he does. I don't even know. Oh, boy. Get out of here. Oh, my God, bro. Get out of here, man. All right, we need one more. We need one more. That's literally all we need. Damn it, Slender Man. Fuck you. I hate you. Alright, let's go this way. Let's see. We need one more, bro. That's all we need. This dude is gonna pop up right behind me or right in front of me. Watch. Just watch. He's gonna do it. One of these times. It's gonna be a hey. I see you right there. I hear you, man. I hear you. Wait. I don't think I got the page from here yet. Oh, is there a page over here? Or did I get it already?
You!
Fuck, bitch. Alright, there's no page over there. Alright. Maybe let's try this bulletin board thing. Let's see. Hopefully there's one. Okay. That's it. Oh. Alright, we got 8. Alright. Oh, he got us. Oh, don't fall, no. Oh.
Game over.
It's like, that's the end. See you.
It's like, what?
Alright, we're sleeping. Alright, guys. That was some Slender the Arrival for you. I hope you enjoyed it. I love you guys. I will see you in the next video.